So we're not very good with leaving on time.
No, we fucking suck at it.
What time did we say that we were leaving?
8 o'clock.
I'm 50, bud.
Look where we are!
Yeah!
Paul's little hand over there.
Thank the Lord. That was longer drive than it felt like, I feel like.
Look who it is! Hi, buddy!
Hi, Spike.
Darren, you haven't even been out riding yet and you're already fixing that thing?
I rode it once and fucking popped the tires.
Pull the Darren on it.
Freeze on a bike! I'm whispering because it is almost 8 in the morning. I actually was just flying the drone around, but got the sunrise over there actually with the drone, so that was a fun shot. But now I feel like it's time to wake everybody up. I don't know how pissed everyone's gonna be, but I was thinking of doing a wake-up call. Today's theme song. Oh good, I hear someone's alarm. Everyone's gonna be so mad at me.
Not a fan of that.
Good morning.
I know that was your idea.
Good morning, sunshine.
What's up, Skippy?
Good morning.
Fuck you, Skippy.
Oh, good morning.
Hello, Will.
What's up?
Good morning.
Oh, dude, good morning. I love the story. I see the
Oh, did you see it?
Story.
You're not going to bed at 8 tonight because I'm keeping your ass up all night.
Yeah. I went to bed at midnight, actually.
Oh,
no.
Three.
Oh, look at that view. There's San Hollow. Got your hair all done, indeed.
Ready for the razor.
Well, as you all saw earlier, I had a very good wake-up call. So it was pretty groovy, but no one else was grooving with me. So I kind of had my own party this morning. Oh my gosh, your camera! Nice!
That was scary. I thought I was going off without any control.
What's up, dude?
Getting some air out of there?
About to party. About to party hard. Want to know a funny story? When I was filling up air on the way down here in Payson, I had the valve cap with my mouth like this, and I was eating my breakfast sandwich, and I ate the fucking valve cap. I was I was looking for it. I'm like, oh shit, I swallowed it.
Oh yeah, so cool.
Babe, God.
Lost the herd. One obstacle in and they're gone.
I know, huh?
So now we gotta go back and find them. Where'd you guys go?
I was following in the leader.
Predicament.
We
right
took
now.
Off.
Keep going back. You're good. I'll let you know.
He was just on two wheels, teeter tottering back and forth, and I had to go. Okay,
did you guys not see us go up the hill? Yeah, after that first obstacle.
It's called follow the leader, Devin.
Going the grandma trail. I yelled at you guys
as you were going. I was like, hey! Go right? No, just go straight, right there. Good job! Whoa! Little three-wheel downhill.
The peanut never disappoints.
Good job, Paul.
The peanut.
The peanut. What the heck was that?
cooler water. You're good.
It might be my cooler water. In the back. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Jordan.
Got pinned.
are we doing?
Oh, we racing.
We racing?
Beer money racing, boy. These dumbasses, we got a shotgun of beer, and then two laps, and then Devin's gonna pick me up. I'm gonna shotgun a beer in two laps.
The
first
thing
one
is,
to
the
do the
thing
relay.
Is they're gonna lose.
Hey, no, that.